It's our math class and today we will do our practice book. Okay, math practice book page number 15 and 16. We will do this page. What is there in this page? You have to count and ring like this. Okay. First, now how you have to do, there will be few numbers like 2, 4, 5, 8, and here will also be few numbers 5, 7, 8, 10. Okay. Now you have to count these pictures or these objects, what you can say, and then among these numbers, which will be the answer, you will ring that number. How will you do that? First, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many squares I get? 5. How many? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So I get 5 numbers, 5 number squares here, and among these numbers, which one is 5? It's 2, 4 and 5. So this is our answer. You will ring that answer, okay? Same way, count these pictures, like how many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. How many? 10. Among these numbers, which one is 10? It's 5, 7, 8, 10. So this is our answer. Okay? This is how you will do page number 15 and 16 in your practice book. Take help from your parents, which one is your practice book. Do this page, do these two pages, 15 and 16, at your home. This is how you have to do that. I hope you understand.